Yeah, I was about 20 at the time, and I had no clue about spiritual cash flow, let alone driving a bus. My schedule was already a half hour behind, and to make matters worse, my two friends, Julian and Jake, were waiting for me at the next stop. Yeah, they were no help.
How'd you get off this bus? Let me off! Let me off this bus! Let me off!
This guy's gonna
kill us! Let me off!
He's gonna kill us! Oh my god!
With friends like this, who needs enemies?